Robin Hendricks from Olympic SMB Halle from Belgium. You just finished the fourth place here in Albufeira. Are you happy with your result?
Yeah, of course. I think the first two athletes, they are way too fast. The third one, I don't know who it was, but I can stay with the group, but it was too fast, and after two rounds, I was running alone, but I was happy because I have keeping the pace to the end, so it was okay.
This distance, is it okay for you, or is it a bit long?
It's for me a bit long because I'm actually in beginning a few years ago more running 1500 meters. It's only last year that I ran 5000 meters, but cross country I did it from as young until now. So yeah, I think maybe the longer distances I'm becoming better in it, but it's now only 1505k, I think, for the next couple of years. So cross country is a little bit in my discomfort zone.
You also participated in Tilburg at the European Cross Country Championships last December, a 15th place. Which course was tougher, this one or in Tilburg?
I think Tilburg is still a little bit tougher, but here it's very many hills, and it's so hard if you are running alone. They are both very hard, I think.
And look, you are 24 years old, and then in, like, let's say the last 1 or 2 years, we see you competing at international championships. What did you do before?
I'm doing for athletics almost 10 years now, but I never came to international championship. So in my junior years I was injured. So last year it was my first international championship. So I hope there will be more in the future.
What made that you kept going on with athletics? Because you had a lot of injuries. What kept that you kept believing in yourself?
Because I love the sport, and also I think I know I had the talent, so it was I had to push on and to keep going, and I knew if I had a good training, I will become better and better, and I knew I could do something in the future.
Looking back at 2018, what kind of year was that for you?
It was incredible. All those international races and all those meets in other countries, and finally all those times that I would run. I like to run. I hope this year that will come this summer, I hope it will really be a breakthrough. So.
And what time? What performance would be a breakthrough for you? What do you have in your mind?
The big goal this summer is Universiade, but it would be nice if I ran the standard for Doha. But it's fast. It's a real fast time, 13:21, I think, in Belgium. But we shall see. But it will be fantastic if I will run that in the summer.
13:21. That's a standard. What is your PB now?
13:29. So, but in 5000 is still a lot, I think. So, we shall see.
Who's your coach now?
Timo Rio, the same coach as Isaac Emeli.
He has a big group. What's the secret?
Yeah, I know. But it's also it's just not many. How do you say it? Nothing. If nothing needs to be done. It's a really relaxed the group, and it's really relaxed. We're just working relaxed to those goals, and nothing too fast.
And will you do also some an indoor season, or will you only focus on outdoor?
Yeah, I'm running next week 3000 meter, and I shall see. Maybe I run the standard for Glasgow, but. It's optional. European Championship indoors. So, but I hope so, and yeah, maybe I could run there a good place also.
Thank you very much and good luck.